there's at least 30 to 40% of the population in Cambodia who is getting less than $2 a day on average, still considered very poor. Our main idea was that we would treat their children who had disabilities, who needed care. If they need surgery, we would give them surgery for free because they wouldn't be able to pay for it. We try to get them on their feet again and moving and able to get on with their life. For the kids who are still in school, go to school. And hopefully that will make a significant difference in the lives of a lot of kids. Living for today. We've built this new building. We've expanded into doing ear, nose and throat surgery because there are an awful lot of kids with problems who don't go to school, don't get an education because they've got constant running ears and infections and problems like that. So there are a few programs that have started that will probably grow with time and will need support.
The kids are seen immediately, straight in, assessing, diagnosing, and from what I've seen, operating in the same day. So it really is a fantastic operation here.
CSC's mission for the future is that we will continue to supply this care to people who otherwise will not get it. The way we look at it is, how much money do we have in hand that would allow us to continue at the rate we're going for how many months? We're dependent on another event and making more money to keep us up, helped us to grow and to do more with what we've got. Thank you very much for all the support to CSC and helping what we do in Cambodia, for all the donations you've made and all the support you've given.
One thing that's important to remember is that it's still possible to keep on giving, and I would encourage you to do so because it takes a lot of money to run this amazing operation, and so anything you can do to help would be, I'm sure, greatly appreciated by Dr. Jim and his team. And the world will live as one.